Hello, everyone. I'm Sheldon Barlett Rumor, and this is it. Welcome back to This Is It TV. Taquan, we're having so much fun, aren't we, friend? We are having so much fun. We're meeting new people, and I want to introduce her to you. If you could share your first and last name and the name of the business, that'd be awesome.
Absolutely. Thank you, first of all, for having me.
Thank you.
My name is Emily Soong, and I'm the founder and CEO of Will Lane Athletics, which is a women's activewear brand based in New York City.
I love it. Okay, based in New York, we love New York, right, Taquan? We over the river and through the woods, and we made it here. CEO and founder. Talk to me about this brand. Talk to me about the uniqueness of this brand. What makes it different?
Yeah, so anytime I start to introduce the brand, I always start from a place of my own personal journey.
I love that.
So the idea for the brand started in 2015, but it was really based on my own personal fitness journey, which started about 10 years ago.
Really?
So after I moved to New York City, I actually started out in a completely different career and then switched a number of different times and had just gone through career changer.
Right.
Yeah. And had really, like any sort of young person, gone through a number of ups and downs, different changes. But my one constant and go-to was fitness and active living, whether it was getting out there on the road and just running or riding my bike, going into yoga and meditating. It was one thing that helped me through it all. So after I turned a certain age and decided that I wanted to create my own business, my own company, I really turned to my own personal passion of fitness.
I love that.
But at the time, I knew that I wanted to create a brand that could speak to all the transformational aspects that had meant so much to me. Not just on the physical level, but also mental and emotional. So that's really the premise behind the brand name, Will Lane, which basically comes from the idea of being in the journey or being in the lane towards achieving willpower and inner strength, which is something I believe that every woman possesses on the inside. And that's really the ethos of the entire brand and everything that we do thereafter.
I love that. We encourage people to do that too, right, Taquan? So I love, but this is so aligned because, again, you can create a brand for the sake of creating a brand to sell a product or sell a service, but to be intentional and have a purpose is so powerful.
Absolutely, absolutely. So everything that we do is predicated on those core values of willpower, empowerment, boldness, and that translates to the cuts that we incorporate, to the designs, to the fabric, to the monochromatic color scheme, even to what we name each piece. So just as a little fun little tidbit, every single piece in our collections is named after a female change maker.
You know I love that, Taquan. Really?
Which is always really fun because as you're wearing this activewear, you're also learning a little bit more about women's history and sort of feeling the strength of all of those women who have come through.
I am loving that. Again, Taquan, it's very hard to keep me speechless, but this is one of the things that I think is just so wonderful. Again, that differentiating factor, the fact that you're focusing on that willpower, on that, you know, female empowerment is so important. Not necessarily is it relevant in this time and space, but it is important in general, and I think that this is absolutely wonderful. So tell me some things that we can find within the collection.
Absolutely. So our two collections encompass sports bras, tank tops, tees, long sleeves, leggings, and also outerwear jackets. So for example, I'm wearing one of our statement bomber jackets, which is actually a result of a collaboration project that we did with a graffiti artist based in New York and London named Chris Arundel, and also a creative group based out in Dallas called By Way Of.
The
three of us came together to really take what is often thought of as a classic American staple, the classic baseball bomber jacket, and really turn it on its head, put a radical twist on it, and make it into an iconic New York City jacket. So on the back, the brand name Will Lane is done in a graffiti-esque style.
Oh my
gosh. And By Way Of also created these custom New York City patches that just speak to sort of the hustle and the bustle and the history of this great city. And it's really an ode to New York City women. And the strength that we really have to refine and encompass just to make it in
just make it in New York City. And I love it because, again, in that leisure space, things tend to be a little softer. This is just we're getting it done in New York. Yes. Like, this is amazing. The detail is absolutely wonderful. And the energy is super, super great. I mean, she came over, I was like, where's the jacket from, Taquan? Where are we getting that jacket? How we doing with that jacket over there? Here it comes. Because it's absolutely wonderful. The thing that was interesting about what you had just mentioned was collaboration.
Yes.
You know, very often as entrepreneurs, we stay in our own lane and we keep our heads down. But it sounds like you are working and finding power in numbers.
Absolutely. Yeah. And I'm a huge believer in collaboration, whether that's with other artists, other designers, other brands, or whether it's with other professionals in different industries, such as graphic design,
yes,
or editorial, or even we also partner with nonprofit organizations who really align with, again, our core value of women's empowerment. So we work with Girls on the Run, New York City,
which is
a nonprofit that works with young girls in school, who are school aged, and uses fitness as a way to empower them and teach them about healthy living. We also partner with Derek Jeter's Turn 2 Foundation, which again also uses fitness as a way to help youth turn away from alcohol and drugs and addiction as well.
I love this. I mean, I think that, again, you can go into business for the core value of it, whether it's selling a product or service, but it's so important when you take that to the next level and you're working not only with not only the garments and professionals, but you're working with the communities that wear your garments, which I think is wonderful. I love this. I absolutely love this. Now, I know that the folks out there in this city, they're like, Sheldon, get to it. Where can I get the jacket? Tell me where I can get the jacket.
So everything is available on our website, which is will-lane.com.
Oh, I love this.
And you can also find us on Instagram. Our handle is will_lane_athletics.
Oh, I love it. Okay, so that means you have to follow, fan, and like. That jacket is currently available?
Yes, absolutely.
I mean,
and we're also coming out with a new version in 2019, so be on the lookout for that as well.
I love. Okay, so you must follow, fan, and like, whether it be the jacket or any of the other garments in which they offer on their website. Don't forget to follow them on Instagram. I'm so glad that you had some time to sit down with me. Thank you so much.
I love this.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Well, you're stuck with us for sure. I'm going to be stuck with that jacket. And we'll be right back with more This Is It TV with Sheldon Barlett Rumor.